Okay, we just came back from test drive. I permatexed up the valve cover, and she is running fine. Not dropping the idle, much better. I even remade new vacuum lines, custom made some fittings. I ran this one down underneath, up and around, into the intake. Paired the one back there. Just gave her an overall good cleaning, and she runs much better. Maintains idle now. I'll give her a startup video before we leave for today. I'm gonna go take a look at the box draw gauges now.